You're the ones who do that, not me. I'm not your parent, your teacher, or your friend. I'm your mirror. I show you your bad parents, your absent teachers, your errant friends. But if there's one thing this moment of reflection showed me, it's that this isn't a place for you to speak. I'm turning off the comments from now on.